Okay, so first thing you notice, you're using ceramic speed, oversized jockey wheels there, using a Durace with the 4i power meter, and also using black ink tubulars there and black ink cockpit, Garmin power, you know, computer there. This is Rick Zabel's bike, and also André Greipel's. So yeah, it's looking pretty snazzy. This is a new team. It's called Israel Startup Nation Cycling Academy. And there's André Greipel right there. There you go. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys.